merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame. The same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched. Don't mind me, didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek. Ah, thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. And then the ashes were too.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn, the cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Yet you're no exception. We've all seen terrible things. But you're safe now. Let it ease your burden. Ariandel will make a fine home for you. So, go on ahead. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Quick! Go along, a sweet...
Curse. I was not meant to be a firekeeper, but I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command. You know, in my home of Kareem, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you. Although, to be honest, I only know a few. But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales and more. Oh, only I cannot see, terribly sorry. But you'll have to find me a Oh, you've brought me a braille divine tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. You know, in my home of Iwood, though, but if I... Oh, terribly... Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your safety.
There you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but such is the way of the world. Respect your elders and so on. And pyromancy, of course, is no exception. Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer. If you seek pyromancy tomes, take this sage advice. The lands of the lords converge upon Luthric. The home of Pyromancy's drifts comparatively close as well. At least, that is what Pyromancers of the Great Swamp believe. The place is called Izalith. Oh, how I wish to behold a primal pyromancy. Well, these are old tales. No one knows where the truth begins or ends. Do not be.